Hello, welcome back to some more Phantasy Star Generation 1 with me, the RPG Chick. We've gone up the air castle, we've gone back down the air castle, and now we've come to this door with the little icon on the map, yellow, which usually means something important or going out or something like that. We used a magic key. Oh, look at this. Lassic. Meow says, Lassic, you schmuck. King Lassic says, welcome. Sweet. I have prepared a modest reception in your honor. Hehe. Odin says, well, this is anticlimactic. Alice says, why did you kill Nero? Why? Why? Alice Landale? That was Lansdale. All grown up. What a coincidence. What do you mean? You had yet to see your first birthday then. Alice Landale. Impossible, Lud says. Meow says, what's going on? Alice, daughter of the late King Oris. Or Oris? Oris? Odin exclaims, what? Meow says, Alice, I am a king's daughter? Lut says, the governor entrusted you to his most loyal officer to take care of you until you could claim the throne. You are the rightful heir. Lassic says, her bloodline is irrelevant. I am the king. Alice says, who would I believe? Lut, you idiot. You're going to believe Lassic? Don't worry, Alice. You shall die here. The Landau bloodline shall perish. What about the reception in our honor? Meow says, no way! Odin says, we came here to kill you, Lassic. Listen to this music. Yeah, it just looped over. That's your attitude? I am omnipotent. I am God. I can dominate the universe at will. Meow says, blah, blah, blah. Your stupidity disgusts me. And you are bluffing. Ha ha, so spirited. Well done. Fight me then. See if you can handle my dark might. Face it, you have no chance of victory. You have no chance to survive, make your time. Odin says, that's not for you to decide. Alice says, Nero and I, our bond is thicker than blood. What you have done is unforgivable. A vendetta, eh? I will oblige your blood vow. Come at me then. Ha ha ha. You monster. What? We just got pushed out. Okay. Come at him then. Why are you so eager to die? You expect me to flee? You don't get it. You only live to hurt others. Love is the spice of life. A despot like you is incapable of love. Cheeky little girl. Now, scream. Oh my, guys. Here we are with Lassic. I guess we should have completely topped off after we got knocked out, but... Alright, I see... Go, listen to the music. We've got new themes. I say break out the collaborations right away. No one needs to be healed. Probably should put up a shield, but... This might be our only chance to do all this. If he doesn't attack first and kill us all with one hit. Banisher and Hellfire. Let her rip! Sweet! You paralyzed him? Only 71. Oh, sweet, almost 500 points. Nice! This might be a little anticlimactic. Okay, her gem is destroyed, so you can't do that anymore. I'd say we're pretty much fine. She's just gonna attack. Meow will put a shield on us. I don't know what would be better. First, magic shield or shield? I'll just do shield. Of course. Hold on a second. Yeah, he doesn't. His one gem broke. Okay. So, yeah, he's gonna do that. Shield. Banisher again. Maybe these gems won't break. That'd be awesome. Okay, his is gone, so. G flare on him. Does he have spells? Should I cast Quiet? He's already paralyzed. Let's do that whenever that paralyzation or whatever it is wears off on him. I'll try the Quiet. Only 15 points? My god, well, that's not effective, is it? Nice. He's paralyzed! This might be, I don't know, surprisingly a cakewalk, or he might just never die, I don't know. Okay, now we're gonna put up the magic shield. Magic shell. Ah, his gem broke. Well, he got to use it twice, that was awesome. He'll attack now. The G-Flare hardly did anything. Let's try the Hewn. That was better. Maybe he has some kind of fire resistance. Okay, he's unparalyzed. Can he be paralyzed? Should I try to bind him? Shouldn't work, right? Okay, gonna power up Odin. Odin will attack, of course. This thing is gone, yeah, I was just checking. Didn't remember if I checked that yet or not. Yeah, cast Quiet on him. Maybe one of them will work. Uh-oh. Okay. Missed. Missed. Okay, never mind. It was the gem that hypnotized him. Not hypnotized, paralyzed him. Okay. We need the green back up, and green is the regular shield. And let's heal everyone by 100 points. Uh-oh. Alright, we can deal with that. Points, Odin. How are we on hit points? Actually, pretty good. Odin could use 150. Otherwise, we need the blue, the magic shield back up. Good though, it's absorbing that. Yeah, let's heal Odin. Ouch. If I'd have known, I would have healed everybody. Okay. We're going to power up Alice now. And heal everyone by 100. Cool. Uh-oh. Okay, it's not that bad. Are you saving the best for last, Lassic? I mean, my grandmother can hit harder than that. Who needs healing? Meow? Odin? Meow and Odin? Sorry, I was just drinking. Trimate will heal more than a regular heal. So, yeah, just get Meow up a little bit more. And he could put our regular shield up. Magic shield back up. Points for Meow. About 150 for Odin. All over 100. Okay. I'm gonna heal all again. Meow will take this chance to power up himself, and then he'll start attacking when the shields are up. Oh, I thought he needed a lot more than that. $452, $367, $40. Yeah. Gotta put the regular shield back up. That was a little more effective. I must have seen it wrong last time. I don't know. So Lutz is basically just keeping us alive right now. And Meow is just keeping these shields up. It's the magic one. Uh-oh. We're poisoned. Uh-oh. Jeez, that's not good. Alright, we gotta get rid of this poison. Let's cure the weaker members first. Because he have something like that? Yeah, on himself. And hopefully he has an item. Cure all. Alice. Can someone cure Odin? Alright, Lutz doesn't have that spell. Does he have an item? Oh, he has exactly one item to do that with. So all we're doing now is just healing our poisons. And while we're doing that, we're getting slammed. Okay. Let's get this shield back up. And let's heal everyone by 100. Hopefully before he attacks. Second, guys. Alright. I don't have that shield up. The magic one. Let's get the magic shield back up. Oh, I'm out of de-heal. Oh no. Heal ally by 100. Odin. Well, that'll be really even more effective. 526 points back. Wow. Alright, now the other two need help. I say they all heal themselves to trimates. And, Odin can attack. Actually, Meow can heal. I don't know how much that does. I don't think it does as much as a trimate. Alright, heal. Lutz. Let's use a trimate on Meow. Don't want Lutz to die. That's it? Thought he was more hurt than that. Why isn't he healed? That doesn't make any sense. Alright, let's get the green regular shield back up. So Lutz should be healed by Over 100 points. Plus 17. Almost 200 points. So, use a tri-mate on him? I don't know why it wouldn't work. Oh, he's out of that. Does that heal? How's the cure gem work? Right, we could cure ourselves with the cure gem too. Well, we'll save that. I guess he'll take oh, he doesn't have any tri-fluid. Ah, it doesn't work. Wow. Well. Our heal on, Meow. We're just healing right now. We killed Lassic! Unfortunately, he has nothing. No experience from killing Lassic? That makes no sense. It's like the most important battle of the whole game. Should be mega experience. Oh, the beginning song! Ah! Impossible! My body! Broken! Ugh! Dark falls! Shall engulf Algol! In flames! So it's like really triumphant music for what this little threat. Ha ha! Ah ha ha ha! Ugh. Lut says, we must hurry. Okay. Alice says, our struggle is over. I don't think it is. Didn't you hear Lut say you have to hurry? And he's gonna take this dark falls to engulf the world in flames. Well, Meow says, I'm speechless. It doesn't stop him from saying the words, I'm speechless. Odin says, we need to speak with the governor to be sure. Alice says, you're right. The governor. Okay. Let's heal and save. Ah, Suella says you make Nero proud, Alice. This 707 for Lutz. Algol can start healing itself. I wonder if anyone else has stuff to say. Other people? Jim says, huzzah! Hey! Ouch! My poor ears! Cool. Uno says, you ratted out Lassic. Thanks. Oh, the guards aren't even there. The spaceport is reopening? Yay, I can go home! Yeah, look, there's not even guards anymore. Her old home. Alice says, Nero, Lassic is dead. Rest in peace. Yes, departed souls of Algol, rest now. Let's go around and see what people have to say. Did I talk to her? Yeah. Oh. Get away. Nick says, Alice, you're wonderful. Ahem, cough, flirt, cough. Nick, I... you what? Oh, this guy. Alm says, have you met heroes? know? Well, I have. 3 humans and 1 muscat. Fighting evil. Wanna add anything? Meow says, whoa, we're the heroes? Yes. That is freaking incredible. Ha 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 ha. Alice laughs. Have you met heroes? Yes. Of course you have. Bye bye. Cool. Baka says, my thanks. Meow says, he's bowing. Cool. Odin says, easy there, muscat. Ha. Hee hee. Alright. Isn't that fun just walking around seeing what everyone has to say? Is everyone in every town gonna say something? Heroes at my shop. What an honor. Hey, I can't buy anything? Ugh. Business is booming at Alice's shop. This is Alice's shop? Well, I can buy the gems. You're my number one customer. Well, I need to buy atlases, maybe. I don't know. You're not gonna sell stuff to me? That would stink. Let's go to Parallet. Emily says, my handsome Lutz, you did it. Lutz is speechless. Mary says, ugh, my brother embarrasses me sometimes. Alice says, don't say that. You're lucky to have a brother. Now Meow is speechless. Mary says, I'll help him bake. Meow says, I can taste test. Ja Rule. You 4 are our heroes. Thank you. Keith. Is Lassic gone for good? Meow says, I guarantee it. Lassic is dead. Let's look in these other shops here. Or houses. Phil says, you beat Lassic? My friends are the best. Meow says, Alice, what's he smoking? Yeah, I don't want to know, Meow. Don't want to know. Peace reigns supreme. Ah, we can't buy anything. That's no good. I never doubted you for a minute. We can buy more gems. Maybe we should do that. Gonna fight Dark Falls. Keep going and stay strong. I don't need to do anything. I am honored, saviors of Algol. Alicia says, I dreamt about you, Meow. He says, you are one creepy gal. He's mad. He's freaked out. Well, let's see how bad we hurt these flies. $17.19, $12.16, 1,216 points. What do these people have to say? Johnny says, trade is improving. I love a bustling scion. Odin says, so do I. Hey. Brenda says, I'm going to bake a cake. Meow says, and I'll eat it. Robert says, I cannot thank you all enough. We are free. Alice says, yes. Joe says, all praise the merciful Meow. Merciful Meow. Okay, Meow curses at him. Hi, bleep. Yeah, Odin's laughing too. Alice says, meow, be nice. Who's that again? Joe? Oh. Yeah, he's the guy who sold him, right? Lil Mo. Woohoo! I can go to Drasgo now. I am closing shop. Gonna travel all of Algol. Alice says, wonderful. Have a great trip. Thanks. Well, I can't buy anything. Except more gems. I am flattered you're here. I'm so flattered. Tina says, yay, the spaceport is reopening. Meow says, make your dream come true. Yes. Selena faints. Odin. I guess I have a fan. She just fainted again. That can't be good for you. Wiz says, you did it, Odin. Ahem, Meow says, we did it. All of us. Odin says, we did. Faith says, King Lassic has fallen. Meow says, not bad for a muscat, eh? I'm good. Heroes should never ignore their health. Stay in shape. Take care. Even the nurse has interesting things to say. So that's Scion. Oh, before we go see the governor, I'm gonna go around and see how many cities all these people have things to say. So that will be next episode. Thanks for watching, and this is Nord Pudding.